What's up, y'all? It's your girl Janelle Marie, and we're back at it with another video. Today is the first video of the year. Clap it up, y'all. We made it to a whole new year. First off, I want to say Happy New Year to everybody. Lit. Hope you guys got lit for the new year. Had parties, was getting crazy, drinking, party, you know, turning it up for the new year. And it's 2023, y'all. We finally here. And I'm just so excited that we're in a new year. It's time for new beginnings. But I want to point out that my last vlog, I just posted it today at 3 p.m. So go please check that video out. Like, I'm asking you right now, go check it out. Go check that out right now because you need to go check it out. Okay, so that vlog was uploaded late. I didn't want to upload my video today, but unfortunately, it was giving me issues yesterday to upload it yesterday, which that's a week vlog of last week's, basically last week of Vlogmas and last week of videos for the year of 2022. And then I wanted to do a video for new goals for the new year as my first video of the year and the first month of the year. And that didn't happen, so guess what? We're gonna do it in today's video, which I'm gonna actually upload this video today. Hopefully I can try to get it up at like 10 tonight, 10:30, 11 o'clock tonight. I know it's super late, but you gotta give me time to edit this video, y'all. But I think that I'ma just give it to you raw. So this might be an uncut footage. So I hope you guys just like it because I might just not even edit and just post this video. And it is what it is. You feel me? Because we on that type of energy this year. So let's get right into it. So this video is basically, I'm going to just talk about new goals for the new year. And what I want to accomplish, what I wanted to do within this year and be successful. Okay, I'm not giving all my goals because I ain't trying to have y'all give my goals too. Or maybe we might have some goals in common, which will be dope because we can work on it together. Women support women. We supporting each other. Women empowerment. So let's just go right into the new goals. So it's not going to be in no particular order. I'm just going to say it and that's what it is. So knowing that, okay, let's just start off. So I keep saying so a lot. It's annoying. But, okay, let's just dive right in. So knowing that I had a bad year, 2022, we're going to leave that in the past. And now it's 2023. So my first goal is to focus on myself. What I mean by that is basically self-care, making sure that I'm good mentally, making sure that I keep saying my affirmations every morning, continue to pray every day, and always speak positive with myself. Take myself out, like I might do vlogs on that, on those time of days that I take myself out, like meaning like get my nails done, get my toes done and all that, or go to the mall and just walk around and shop. That's what I mean to focus on myself. And also that's going to be one goal. So focus on myself, which that would be focus on myself. Basically, like I'm saying all my goals right now, like focus on myself, self-care and focus on myself is all gonna be underneath the same category. And so it would be that. And then my next goal is to continue to book some modeling gigs because you guys know I am a model. So I kind of want to do more photo shoots, try to connect with more people. And speaking on modeling, I want to try to get myself into agencies, which that's what I'm going to work on this year. What else? And oh yeah, if you guys want me to do a video, I know I mentioned it before in my other Vlogmas video. If any of you guys are aspiring models and want to know some tips or some motivation or inspiration on modeling, let me know and I will do a video on that. But you gotta please let me know in the comments down below, because if you don't ask, then I won't do a video on it. But yes, it would be that. And then another goal would be to start a business, because I have dreamed about always starting a business. I went to college for entrepreneur. Yes, I got my associate's degree and bachelor's degree. I went to college and my associate's degree was in administration, management, sales, and entrepreneur. And my bachelor's degree was in entrepreneur and management and business, basically, like entrepreneurship, all that. That's what I got my degrees in. So being that I have a degree in that, and in the past I have worked with kids that have autism, which I love working with kids. I love kids that just love to be themselves around me. I just love that. So I love working with kids. And being that I have my degree, I kind of want to fall back on my degree. Like, I was talking about it with my mom and I was like, I have a business degree. I should just get into making a business. So last year during 2022, I was in the beginning of it, I was thinking about opening up a wholesale business, because back when I was in school, in college, I never learned about wholesale until recently during, I mean, I wouldn't say during the pandemic, but in the late of pandemic to the beginning year of 2022, I learned about wholesale. And I was like, what the heck is wholesale? What is wholesale business? Because like I said, when I was in college, never learned about wholesale. So I was like, you know what? I think I'm going to create a wholesale business. So I started doing my research on that last year, in the beginning of last year. Sorry, guys. And I was like, okay, let's research this. Okay, this is what I have to do. Bop, 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 bop. Had a whole list down. Looking for vendors, looking for this, looking for that, looking for that. And I wasn't consistent with it. And I just lost motivation about it. And that's the same thing with modeling. I started it, lost a little bit of motivation, but I kept going. And I was like telling myself, girl, you gotta do it if you want it. If you want this dream, you gotta work hard for it. So that's exactly what I did. But I wanna continue that route in this year. So I also want to create a wholesale, like I said. I started thinking about it, but lost focus on that. So that's what I want to do this year. And another goal would be to stay consistent with YouTube. I want to try to keep posting and be consistent with it, because like I said before, and I mentioned in my other Vlogmas video, that I was trying to do Vlogmas last year. It didn't work out. I was just distracted, lost focus on it. And I was like, yeah, I'm not even going to do YouTube. I'm not going to be the biggest YouTube star. I'm not going to go here. I'm not going to go far. I'm not going to go. So I stopped doing YouTube completely, because I wasn't motivated to do it anymore. And I wasn't true to myself that I can do it. And I wasn't speaking positively. Vlogmas came up this year. I was like, I want to do Vlogmas this year, and I'm going to be consistent with it because I want to do YouTube. Which brings me here today that I'm filming for you guys. That's another goal, stay consistent with YouTube. and always think positive with YouTube that I'm going to be the greatest star in YouTube. That's what I have to keep telling myself. And I can, if I can do it, anybody else can do it. If they can do it, I can do it. If I could be the biggest star on YouTube, I can do it. And I'm going to work hard, work hard, and to be consistent, and I will go to the top because I will be successful in YouTube. I stay consistent, be positive, think like a business person, and think like a positive person. Think like boss, like how I could say that. I'll say it like that. Think like a boss. But yes, another goal is to stay positive. We always talk positive about things because sometimes I can be very... Okay, let's just say I'm a positive person, but sometimes I could be like second guessing myself and I could be like, no, I'm not even going to make it this far in this and that. And I always tell myself that, but I need to stop doing that and have faith and always talk and say, I will, not I can. Be a big goal of mine is to always say, I can do this. Not I can, I will do this. I will do that, I will do this. Instead of saying I can or I can't. So I got to get those words out and think positive about everything I do in my life within this year and the goals that I set for myself. And yeah, that would be one goal. That's another goal. Let's see, another goal that I can work on. So I said, focus on myself, self-care, doing daily affirmations, take myself out, thinking positively, being consistent on YouTube, create a business, a wholesale business. And another goal would be to be consistent on my social media platforms, because girl, on Instagram I got 2,000 followers. TikTok, I'm almost at 2,000 on two of my accounts. Like I said before, focus on posting consistently on all my socials like Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook, Pinterest, because we trying to get to the top, guys. We need to make it this year, and the whole goal is just to be consistent with my social media and YouTube. Being that I'm a model and a UGC creator and slash content creator or influencer, whatever you want to call it, I have to post consistently to get that engagement up, and I have to work hard on that. So any of you beauties want to follow your girl and follow my journey on Instagram, I will link it down below in the description box. So don't play with it. I'm a model and a creator, okay? But definitely that's another goal that I need to work on this year. And putting myself first is another goal, because last year I was always making other people happy and making other people, basically helping other people but not helping myself. Which the thing is about me is that I'm a very caring person and I love to care about others, but now it's like you care for other people and then you lose yourself. It's like you lose yourself but then you don't lose yourself, so it's like you're happy but you're not happy. And you try to be happy, but you're not. But so it's like you put up a fake smile and like you're not being true to yourself. That's what I need to work on. And being happy. And go being happy. I don't know another goal I would have. I don't know. See, I'm like just chilling with y'all and I'm over here thinking like, I don't know, another goal would be, I think that would be it, honestly, because that's all I want to work on and try traveling and making some money. That's another goal. I can do it. Those were my goals for the new year, and I'm going to work hard, because if you want to get somewhere where you want to be, you have to work hard for it. No matter what challenges you face, no matter what experience you face, no matter what hardships you face, it's a new year and it's time to work even harder than last year with all your stuff that you have been through within the year, like me, mentally, emotionally, crying all the time, doing this and doing that. You're gonna reflect and move on to a new year. So basically what I could say, all I want to say to you guys, if these are any of your goals that you have in common with me that I mentioned, we're gonna work on it together. And if you guys want to ask me questions, let me know in the comments down below. How did I get through this? How did I get through that? And I can do another video on it and talk about topics like that. But yes, people, it's a new freaking year. It's time for them new blessings to come. God knows what he's doing, and he will point you in the right direction. Just keep having that faith. Keep being strong. Keep being the boss that you are, like me. But I just want to let you guys know that you guys got this. We are both in it together, so we can support each other. Woman empowerment, and I'm all for that. And let's help each other grow. But I can say, guys, like, I'm just so excited for the new year, and I'm just ready for change. And it's time to be happy in what I love to do and what I want to do. God loves you, and God is going to bless you this year. That's all I'm going to say. Keep having that faith in yourself, because you got this. Moving on, I want to talk about what days I'm going to be posting my videos on, and what time, or how many days I'm going to be posting in a week. So I don't know if I should do Mondays and Tuesdays twice a week, or should I do every day, or should I do three times a day, or do Tuesday and Wednesday, or Tuesday and Thursday, or Fridays, or just weekly vlogs. I don't even know. So let me in the comments down below and tell me what y'all think about that. Like, I don't know if I want to post in the morning or in the daytime or at night. So we'll figure that out. But if you let me know what y'all think, and let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, so it's Happy New Year, guys. Live it up. Live in the dream. Live in the moment. Make every moment count in this year. You guys got this. And God knows what he's doing with you, and he's going to bless you. Okay, amen. And have faith in yourself and focus on yourself. Be on your soft girl era. That's what I want. That's another goal of mine, to be on a soft girl era. So stay tuned for our next video of me, your girl Janelle Marie. And yeah, if you guys like this video, give it a like. If you don't play with me. This is a new year, y'all. Y'all better like this video. But if y'all don't, give it a thumbs down. Don't forget to hit that box in, not in the description, but underneath this video. It's a red box, like, you cannot miss it. Click it, subscribe. Now go to the next thing, which is the bell notification. You click that, and you will be notified whenever I post a new video. That's on what? That's on period. So, and also, don't forget to like, comment, and share with your family, your friends, whoever you want to share with this video or my channel. Give it to whoever, and let's grow, guys. Like I said, I know I mentioned in my other video that I want to risk and get 400 subscribers within this month. Do you think I can do it? If you guys want to help me out, and if you guys like my channel and like me and my personality that I'm bringing to you guys, hit that red box down below. Don't play with me, all right? But love y'all all, and I'm out. Happy New Year. Stay true to yourself, and remember, have faith in yourself, and you're strong, and you're motivated, and you're inspired, and you can do this. You got this. Bye.